Hey everyone, welcome to this Prince of Persia The Lost Crown Guide video. The Architect quest is started in the Upper City when you speak to Mariam the Architect. She wants you to discover the 9 hidden treasure chests, each requires you to solve a puzzle to make them appear. Now some of these are easy to figure out, while others are very difficult to figure out. But I'm going to show you how to find all 9 and how to solve each of the puzzles. Once they're done, you must then hit the ruins in the correct order for the door to appear, and you will get your final rewards. And I'll show you how to do that as well. Like and subscribe for more Prince of Persia The Lost Crown and many other game guides, and I'll see you next time.
Wonderful! You won't be disappointed. If you fail, just admire the G. Go on. You're off.